picture perfect day here in the Hello Country.
Absolutely, and maybe you took a picture of this day.
If hopefully.
You did, send it to us. We want to see how you enjoyed this good-looking Thursday. Rob, how is the rest of the day shaping up for us?
Well, it has been a beautiful day, and it was a great day to head downtown to Charleston Day School. They love them some Carolyn Murray, who was there earlier this week. I had a chance to go talk to the first graders out there today. It's the community helpers unit they're doing, and they asked me to come by and talk about what I do for a living, and hopefully we help the community out. And thanks to these cuties, first graders at Charleston Day School, they were smart and very polite, and thanks to the teachers and all the staff out there for the wonderful hospitality at Charleston Day School out there this morning. Well, we're heading from Charleston down to Kiowa right now, looking at the golf course there. Beautiful.